Hello and welcome. So today I'm planning to test original Fallout. Probably the game feels so old it's gonna be unplayable for me, but yeah, we will see how it works. It took me a while to get the settings correct. Also, the screens are for some reason very small like this. Okay, how do I actually do this? It's pretty difficult to see. Yeah, new skill points per level, so we definitely want to max out these. Yeah, I wish the screen was a little bit larger so I could actually see what I'm doing here. I mean, if this helps me avoid combat, should be nice. Yeah, this affects hit points. Yeah, I don't know, I kind of want a bit more luck. But having these full 10, I don't know. Okay, I can have 2 trades. Good to know. Yeah, I don't know if this is a good idea. Okay, so what's the point of this? What does this actually give me? I mean, I hope this it doesn't happen to allies, but okay, now I have both of them. Let's go with that. My armor class is pretty bad. Is it because of this? No, it doesn't affect. I don't know. I mean, my melee weapons are still pretty good for some reason. Okay, how is this level so low if intelligence affects it? No, no idea if it's useful. Okay, I do know that repair is very useful on New Vegas at least. So, is it useful here? No idea. I kind of want to have this since good natured lowers it. But I don't know. I kind of wanna use better guns as well. Although with my current choices, these two are so low that I don't see any point of getting them later. I could have melee weapons or throwing as well, but I don't like consumables, so throwing is not for me. Yeah, let's take small guns at least. Then I have some weapons to use. I'm not completely screwed at the beginning because of good natured perk or trait or whatever. I don't know. What do I want as my last skill? Why is my unarmed so high? I really don't know what I want as my third skill. I mean, unarmed usually is kind of useless. Yeah, let's do all I can to avoid the fights, I guess. Okay, how? How does this affect? Okay, I cannot put it as zero at least. Let's go with the basic option, I guess. Meaning it increases twice as fast, so do I really want to have speech? I have pretty high speech anyways. Yeah, whatever.
Ah, you're here. Good. We've got a problem.
Wait, I can change the looks or anything. System
has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system. Simply put, we're running out of drinking water.
Did I mess up something?
No vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault.
Yeah. Can I load my previous thing somehow so I can, like, change the...
Look, just be safe.
...stuff.
Okay.
Old games are always so tricky to use. The first one of these I ever played was the third one, so I don't really know much about this. Okay, how do I... Okay, let's stay here for now. If I press this, does it throw me to the desktop or does it just throw me to the main menu? Main menu, nice. Okay, that is everything. There's like options. So yeah, there is no any visual customization or anything. Okay, nice. Wait, what? Can I change the angle or something? No, I guess not. Wait, what? Why the hell can't I move anymore? What happened? Wait, what? Why the fuck am I unarmed? I just tried to equip the knife I had. What the f... Don't move up. Yeah, this is awful. This is just disgusting. No, don't fucking move around. How do I use the inventory? Oh, come on. I don't have enough action points because I just moved around. Am I actually gonna die to a damn rat or something? Oh, come the fuck on! This game is awful. So I cannot stab the rats. I need 5 action points. Well, how many do I... I hate this. I hate this so much. I have 4 action points. Wait, what? I have some serious issues with these controls. I'm actually gonna die to a fucking rat. This game sucks. Let me hit the fucking rat. Why cannot, what the hell is wrong with this game? Okay, now it works. Also, I really wish this game was zoomed in a lot more. I can barely see anything. Can't I, loot the rats or something? I guess not. You don't have enough action points. How the hell do I get more? What the hell is with this game? How do I feel my action points? Oh, come on! I don't have enough action points to pick up this stuff. So, what do I have to do to get enough action points to pick up this stuff? Okay, they don't have anything. Yeah, I have to say, I expected it to be a clunky experience, but this is truly awful. Also, since all the menus and such are way too small, it's pain to see anything. Okay, now I know how to see my action points. They are above the pistol. So how the hell do I use the knife I have? Feels kind of a waste to use the pistol here. Are the damn rats gonna follow me forever? Okay, so this is how I swap the things. Good to know. I need to choose the tile where I'm going to. I mean, I went left, so let's pick left. No, 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 stop. No, what the? Okay, I guess I was supposed to go right. How do I holster the weapon? Okay, there's nothing here. How about here? Yeah, this game is very painful to play. There is no way I'm gonna play this for long. I have been wanting to try these old Fallout games for a while now, and can I talk to people or something? I mean, I do need healing. Yeah, this game is just a mess. I wasted way too much time for character creation. Wait, what? Can I? Okay, I'm not gonna talk to that guy. He said hello to me, but I couldn't stop moving. Wait, how do I run? Like, this moving is so damn slow. Running always. Okay. Nice. Now this is way faster at least. Doesn't take forever to move around. I guess there's nothing else I can do here. I don't know. What? Okay, this place was useless. Move your ass. Am I moving? Yeah, it's pretty awful so far. Yeah, let's keep going that way, I guess. Oh shit, I don't have the weapon equipped anymore. Okay, somehow I don't think I can survive this. Yeah, let's go back there. I need to heal now. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, where is the guy? Why is... Okay, he's moving. Yeah, this is so much pain to play. And also, since there is no controller support, my elbow is killing me. Ah, whatever. I regret coming to this town. Okay, let's try this again. And there is something. Yeah, no, thanks. I don't need anything from there. Don't tell me it's the bears again. Yeah, it's the bears again. Okay, it's not dealing as much damage as I thought. So how do I skip my turn? Like, I don't have enough skill points to do anything. How do I skip? Whatever, I'm gonna just walk one step. Yeah, I know I don't have enough action points. How do I refill them? Okay, I guess I'm gonna just walk away from there. And it has nothing, so that was complete waste of ammo. This game is such a drag. Obviously there is more rats. Actually worked. I'm surprised. Oh shit. You got to be kidding me. Now I'm out of ammo. Time to slap, I guess.
Darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Well, that game was complete shit. So, thank you for watching and have a nice day.